Artyom, here! Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost that one.
Fuck!
Okay, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir.
I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
What's up?
Nothing good, blin. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Artyom, there should be four starter motors over there. Find them. To start this shit up, you need to open all the covers first.
Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, girl! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment. Go! Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there. Holman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
Wah.
Holman, let's go up. Come on, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, then...
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How'd we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down. But there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything. Even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it.
Thanks, Valoda. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me!
Come the sons of the apocalypse.
Olman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
There's shit all over the places. Disgusting.
Is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Our little friends are here, I see. Come to daddy, you bitches.
Давай, who wants some? Come and get it! Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
People of Metro, we have awaited your arrival. We are those who are called the Invisible Watchers. Your time has come. And now you will feel our wrath.
Ullman, stop screwing around. Colonel, I have activated the loudspeaker. I have the signal from the lift switchboard on my console. I'll switch it on. That's right.
Invisible watchers. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here.
And I've seen my shit, but this is an illegal of its own. Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now. Let's hurry to the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever?
I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Enter starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
Черт подери! Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go! Second! Shit, what the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back! This gets worse every minute. Yeah. Tuck, 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 tuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom! You won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
Hey!
progress.
Have power.
Contact zone reached. Attention, road removal in progress.
Three quarters, just a little bit more.
Thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let me do your work. Sword and fire, we'll win back the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... yeah, everything.
Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the town. I'll be in contact.
For the spear? Good. Good luck, guys.
Artyom, you take the guidance system.
Thank you.
same old story. You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the core.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom. Don't stop
for a second. Turn the left! Turn the right!
Quiet. Come on.
still find a way to the top.
This way.
Easier said than done. Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on! Come on, Suga! Come on! Join the army, they said. It will be fun, will you? Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Thank you.
up.
Everything depends on you now.
He cannot be allowed. Stop him. Destroy him. He's coming to destroy us. He will be stopped.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Stop him.
Procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?